Everyone knows when your temperature goes up, it's called a fever. And when it gets this high, you call the doctor. But what people don't know is your temperature goes down when you fall into a cold lake or river. And that's called hypothermia. And when it gets this low, you call the coroner. Hypothermia. Get the cold facts before you go near the water.